The Rock finished him off. Look at The Rock. The Rock did it. Look at the chat. I flattened him, bro.
I remember the marshmallow one's my favorite one though, Cap.
I got Travis Scott.
Fine.
I don't know why you just ignored me and didn't want to play it.
Dimitri.
I
paused that. I remember I was waiting, I was on the game waiting. Dimitri gets home. Hey, get off the game! I was so fucking confused. I was like, what the fuck did I do? He still denies it to this day that I did something.
What did you do? Did you say something to your sister?
No, I was the only one home. He's like, no, no, no. Get off the game.
You stay home from school or something?
No, I don't skip school. I don't know what I did, but damn it, I did, I guess.
Well, whatever you did, you got what you deserved.
Okay.
Thieving little cracker.
You just call me a thieving little cracker?
Yeah. Seeing your white
I
ass.
I stole like a bouncy ball from a kid in like elementary.
I stole a bouncy ball from a kindergarten.
Shit, it was funny. I don't know how I did it. I literally told her, I was like, hey, look over there. And she looks over there, I'm like, oh shit. For real.
I was in the bush. I went for a bushwalk and I found the back of a kindergarten and a bouncy ball was outside, so I just grabbed it and walked away. I was like, yeah, free.
The kid probably left it there and was like, was wondering if he came back and was like,
You know, I almost thought about climbing over the fence and going into the kindergarten to grab shit out. I'm like, yeah, that looks pretty cool.
You dumb fuck. You have so much shit you would have got.
Just climb the fence.
Imagine that fucking cops arrest you.
It was on.
So why were you trying to go over there?
The kindergarten wasn't even open. Honestly. I think it was out, like, off on holiday. So I should have just. I was thinking about going in, like, yeah, I'll just take that. This is pretty cool. Not like the cameras would have known where I live. I walked out of the bush, like, through a huge, like, bush area. And I just happened to come across it in the bush. Hey, landed hotspots, different matches. I did that challenge. I love that, and we didn't even land through the Citadel. We landed a place outside of it.
Fucking swine. This pickaxe does not go with this skin, but it's still a cool pickaxe.
It goes with the back wing more. Oh, not that back wing, the Lachlan back wing.
I only did this back wing because it would go good with the boy in my opinion. Alright, Joe, catch you later.
Wait, you forgot your lube! Dang it, bro, I really needed the gold. Oh, it's up there. Okay, how are you supposed to get the gold? Oh, it was worth it. I took damage, but it was worth it. Bro, my chair. I had to shoot myself up.
Bro, the freeze is just like that.
Hey, boy, Slobby Gamer. You should subscribe. It's free. You can change your mind later. If you enjoy, maybe consider liking the video. Let's get back into it. Okay.
I got a headshot.
What?
You're fucking late.
The Rock finished him off. Look at The Rock. The Rock did it. Look at the chat. I flattened him, bro.
Rock.
Oh, bro, I had a legendary shotgun and a mythic rifle. I hit him and got him down to
good?
Like.
What the fuck are you doing? You're
I kept sneezing. Now I got a sore throat. But I was playing DayZ and I shot Slater on a roof. He was aiming at me, so I shot next to him to scare him. And then he tried to do the same, but I ran because I didn't want him shooting near me. I was scared of him. I didn't trust, bro. And then I ran into the bullet. He fucking clipped my ankle out. He snapped my ankle with the bullet. And then I passed out on the floor. And then he ended up having to make a splint for my leg because I couldn't get up. He had to bandage my leg up. And then for 2 days in real life, I was wounded. Fucking, constant bleeding.
Wait, what?
In DayZ.
2 days in real life.
Yeah, that's how long it takes to fucking heal a certain wound. Oh, and also because we were trying to heal, but we couldn't. We didn't have the, necessary...
I've never played DayZ. What is it?
It's really, really realistic kind of thing. You can get sick from being too hot, you can get sick from being too cold. You don't want to go in the rain or your clothes will get wet and then you'll get a cold from it. And it's a zombie game. It's online. There's big servers. We played on Xbox all together because it's in the Game Pass. It costs like $60. But it costs $60. No, it's not crossplay. It is with PC, but PS4 can't play with PC. PS4 can play with I don't know how it works, but Xbox can play with PC players, but you can't play with PS4 players.
I'm a PS5 player right now.
You might be able to join, maybe, but we can't invite you. I think you might be able to find our server. But Slater owns it, actually. You could download it off his account and see. Okay, what the fuck was that about? I was on it right behind you and it just kicked me out. I don't like that. I heard a zip line.
They're coming.
I'm ready to run if need be. One shot, Darth Vader. Oh, that poor other Darth Vader. Bro was trying to mantle and he couldn't. I saw him spam jumping. Trying to get over the fucking wall. He's dancing and like slamming something. He was like this and like, now I'm just teasing him. I'm just gonna tease, bro. Like, it's this easy, bro. It's this easy. Bro was spam jumping on this, trying to get out. I need that gold. Ah, fuck. Bro dived into
it. I kind of walked in front of it.
It's okay. He should have just fought. He had a better chance to fight.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Oh, bro, they beamed me. They both targeted me. I was about to do the helicopter, just run. Run and try to make your way over to me.
Man, shit, valid for real, though.
I was gonna say make your way to me and pick me up and then glide away. But you gotta wait, you ran away.
Oh, okay. Yeah, valid. Yeah, bro. Honestly, big game.
If you were to try and get me, would you let me stay up on the island or die on the floor?
Okay.
Okay, I made my body land on the floor near a...
Oh, fuck, your issue was chasing me. Oh, okay, yeah, here we go.
Need to drink another slurp.
Jesus Christ. Oh, controller! My controller died!
Bro. Eat that shit on charge. Drink a slurp.
No.
Bro, what's with your character? It's dumpy! Are you looking at that? Your character's fat ass! Take the launch pad.
Alright, baby. Yeah, I don't know where it is.
Bro, he had the fattest ass. Like, respectfully. I'm fine without heals. I got slaps on my body.
Bitch. I'm dodging these fucking bullets. You can't aim, bitch. You guys can't fucking aim, I'll tell you that.
Oh no, that
tree. Oh, that guy hit 110. Behind that tree over there. Last team, actually.
I got a fucking...
Wait, it's a 1v... It's a 2v2. You might end up dying if you push by yourself. I'm...
What?
What is it?
That man.
Where was, bro?
He's on the other side of the little mountain. I have no idea where his teammate is.
I've been crouch walking. Bro, we've been playing for about like 5 hours. I mean, 3 hours. Oh, up on the top, on the top! Ah, bro, why me? Oh, he's timing me, you got this.
I don't know, get my way up here.
Let's go, actually. Finally got the last win of the season. Our last win of this season. Really not trying to do this emote. Ultimate beast mode. You're 5 levels away.
That shit was funny.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. That'll be the last match of the season. Leave a comment down below what you think of the video. Like the video. Subscribe if you want. You can always change your mind later. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Yeah.